Welcome to the Columbus, Ohio News. In the Columbus, Ohio News today, a man by the name Killer Sniper blocks his best friend and lover, Peter Rocket League, over an incident he could not control. A man at the gym that Killer Sniper worked at broke his back on one of the workout machines. The operators rushed an ambulance that took 10 minutes to get there. By the time the ambulance was there, the man had died from blood loss. Now, Killer Sniper expressed to his boyfriend that he was going through a tough time, and he said he didn't care. So, he blocked him, broke up with him, and now, Peter is flipping burgers.
So, on Sunday, it was 40 degrees with clear weather, and at nighttime, it was 29 degrees with clear weather. On Monday, it was 50 degrees sunny, and at nighttime, it was 33 degrees clear. And on Tuesday, it was 55 degrees, mostly sunny, and at night, it was 40 degrees, mostly cloudy. Wednesday, it will be 52 degrees with a 50% chance of rain, and at night, it will be 48 degrees with an 80% chance of rain. Okay. On Thursday, it will be 54 degrees with rain, and at nighttime, it will be 37 degrees with an 80% chance of rain. On Friday, it will be 42 degrees and partly cloudy, and at night, it will be 31 degrees and partly cloudy. On Saturday, it will be 43 degrees and partly cloudy, and at night, it will be 29 degrees and mostly clear. And now over to you, Henry.
Thank you, Brad. Also in the news, local Asian shop Gwyn's Noodles closed grand opening because a man named Will Watkins, as seen in this photo, poured rat poisoning in all the noodles, and all the noodles are ruined now. Story for today, man by the name Ryan Horton, Hawaii, killed in 1v4, he was told not to push at Dusty Depot. Here's the weapon he was killed with, and here's the location.
Sports news!
The Vikings choke in playoff match. The score was 10-9, Seahawks winning. Vikings had a chance to win the match, but they missed the 10-yard field goal. To Mason with the joke of the day.
Thanks, Henry. This is the joke of the day. Why don't Minnesota Vikings eat cereal? Every time they get too close to the bowl, they choke.
This was Columbus News. Thanks for tuning in.